Okay, so I want to show you five best-selling e-commerce WordPress themes. This is not because I like them or I think that they're really cool designs and WordPress themes. These are actually five of the top e-commerce WordPress themes because these five combined have sold tens of thousands of times. So they must do something good. So the first thing, and that is actually the top bestseller, is the Kallyas theme, and I'm gonna show you the shop, which looks like this. So you have like something in top here, in the top here, and then well, look, it looks really, I mean, it looks really cool. This design is really awesome. Kallyas is basically a multi-purpose WordPress theme, but they have a great shop actually built into this theme, which is used by many online shops. Then the next one that I'm going to show you is the Maya shop, which is different in a way that it's, you know, a little more quiet, I would say. But it looks really neat, and it has some nice sliders here. You know, the usual things in the bottom, in the footer. But you know, it just looks very clean. I'm gonna, and you see this little detail here. It's just, you know, it's a nice design. I'm just gonna click to so that you can see an item in the shop. Women's shoes. A man's nightmare. Okay, so that's the Maya shop. Then from the same developer, there's the Bazaar shop, which also has this nice header here, and then also it looks really clean. You can change the color, so let's make it yellow. Let's see what happens. Not a lot. Ah, okay. So that was basically a filter from the shop. I thought it was actually a setting from the theme, but it's a filter from the shop. So let's click on an item, and then here you have how this looks. Really clean theme. The next one is Flatsome, and this is also a very clean, lots of white, lots of light colors theme with a big footer. And what I like about it is, you know, this section here where you have a good overview of what you can buy in a shop. Flatsome is also one of the themes that is sold a lot of times. And then the last one of this top five is Neighborhood, and Neighborhood is a nice theme and also has like some very nice animations here, as you can see, with pictures that change as soon as you move over your mouse. And then let's click an item. This item is out of stock, but who cares? And this is the sneakers. So if you want to see more of these five themes, here there's another slider, which is very nice. If you want to see more about these themes, these e-commerce WordPress themes, then you can click the link below the video and then you can read more about them. If you want a special offer, there's another link below the video and you will be taken to a page where you can see a special offer on other WordPress themes than these five e-commerce WordPress themes. Hope you liked these themes, and maybe I see you in the next video.